Boy is a playboy. Happy birthday, by the way. I don't know you. I'm Jamie.
Hi, Jamie.
Yamanika.
Yamanika,
yeah,
right?
Yeah.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Did you vote yesterday?
Yeah, me neither.
When they pause, I said, it's an easy fucking question. They told you you couldn't vote.
Yeah, because I sold my California information and they said I couldn't.
You sold it?
No, I have a New York license yet, so they said I couldn't vote, but I know it was a technicality.
Right, okay. Yeah, I was watching more of this movie. It's a technicality. You see, my Metro card didn't have any money on this shit, and I couldn't get down to the polls. Women, I done heard more bullshit on the train than you came out of your mouth. Oh my God, man. Oh man. I know y'all voted. Y'all voted, right? God damn, you sent in your shit like 3 days ago, right? Fuck this.
I'm living American.
You're not American? So who'd you vote for? Saddam?
Yeah.
Shit. Yeah, free Saddam, God damn. That nigga got some balls. He was up in the damn court talking about you called me your majesty. Motherfucker, you locked up talking about you your majesty. I will not answer them. I want to call me your majesty. Nigga, please. Fucking your majesty. You got some nerve after this motherfucker, don't you? Nigga, you in shackles. Talking about your majesty. What the fuck are you talking about right here, man?
He's royalty.
He's royalty. Nigga, they took all his fucking money and burnt that shit. You know what I mean? That is a cocky nigga. He had his money on fucking paper. He had his face on the money and shit, man. Don't want no shit. Who does he think he is? He think he a Akeem from coming to America? What the fuck do you think he is?
It's
a Mundo, motherfucker. This is fucking Iraq is a fucking situation, though, man. I don't know about y'all though, man. They fucking up, man, sending these soldiers and shit over there. We should start sending some of the fucking prisoners over to Iraq and shit. You know what niggas on death row? Cause they ain't got shit to live for anyway, goddamn. You know what I mean? Half them niggas is Muslim now anyway. You know what I mean? So we should send them over there. You feel what I'm saying?